I think he learned Mandarin in high school. Dangerous, his wrist and his spin. Quite a dramatic story for him too, tears in the coach's eyes. These players now, before him, we didn't see it. Point taking the pace off nicely, leaving the ball out in front of Shuxin. Wang Chunting, and then switch back to Duhoi Kem and Lu Shiwen's style. Thing. And a surprising long. Title wise, also a pen holder. Perfect placement. Probably not going to see too many shots like that from Shuxin in this match. Oh, just missing the one on the table. In the middle of the table to beat her on the wide wings. But it
seven.
Outstanding play. Back. Look at this shot. Wang Chunting makes his move. Gets the forehand counter right back in. Back would be more likely from Shuxin and Liu Shiwen. Good side spin there. Duhoi Kem. Got him by 2 points. There it is, game number one. Order of play must be reversed from the game before. Wow, Liu Shiwen, that's incredibly impressive, and it goes unnoticed. Little break off the net here with his hand. He's bleeding like crazy. Liu Shiwen found the place. Doesn't miss. Incredible point, Liu Shiwen on the. But Liu Shiwen has been consistent and fast. And in the end, it's Wang Chunting who has to play the shot from down low, knowing she being down 0-1 in games.
Five. Three.
Are going up with that backhand. He's improving it.
Six, five.
Now back from the timeout, Chinese pair still up by one. And the more an 83% right back for the next six.
Seven, six.
Long team for some time now. Oh, chop block punished. Incredible rally from behind.
Nine.
They're both strong candidates to be on the team for the Olympic Games.
Nine.
And the soft eight. Flick with less. 2-0 lead for the underdogs, the Hong Kong. Though the first two games both have been captured by the pair in red, the Hong Kong pair. The strongest world tour, but if you can do it here, there's hope for an Olympic medal as well.
1-0.
Undefeated, haven't dropped a game yet. And under pressure. Women with the quicker timing, closer to the table. Nicely. With Shuxin. A bit flat. Powerful forehand shot. Yet Wang Chunting takes away the closer, more advantageous position. Beautiful counter. Liu
Shiwen.
Saw the hand of Duhoi Kem. Oh, back edge of the table. getting ready to block, trying to stay closer to the table.
20!
Lushawan with the...
20!
Nice timing. Makes it a little bit awkward for Duhoy Kim. Perfect ending for Lushawan, running through the court after all this work. It was a game of chin first. Who would take the first swing? Hasn't started. It was Lushawan with the backhand and the firepower from Duhoy. Ooh. To receive. Wang Chun-Ting. Behind the table, Wang Chun-Ting. And they get there first, 11-6, Xu Xin and Liu Shuxian. And Xu Xin, world champion in doubles.
20!
One whole backhand.
20!
Now that's the time where old backhand has.
20!
A bit more on the road. Outstanding play again. One of the longest rallies we've seen.
20.
2, 3.
Beautiful backhand.
3.
Pro 3.
12.
Plays to the short side.
20.
Top edge of the racket here. The power for Duhoy Kim would have been 19 years old.
Got it! 5-0.
Not the bounce on his forehand.
5-6.
The ball, it would actually lift the ball.
Got it!
7-5.
That is when you medal that is up for grabs in the Olympic Games is expected to go to China.
8-5.
Ishimura. Our world champions. Down to the ground. With the serve. Very strong. Xu Xin doing Xu Xin. Even here in the mixed doubles final. What placement again? Decider for the Chinese pair. Saved, risky shot, the short. Good closure, Duhoy Kim. Just long, once. Just missing the back edge, the no, they take it! Backed off the table, Duhoy Kim and Wang Chun-Ting able to shut down Lushawan and Xu Xin. What a finish. As soon as Xu Xin gets backed off the table, it's gonna be tough if he's not on the attack. A performance well deserved out here, and a title that was earned by Wang Chun-Ting and Duhoy Kim. 3-1 victory.